could do these 1,000 reps. But I did it, and you all just saw it. It took me an hour and 2 minutes to get through this workout. Just wrote down my exercises that I'll be doing for today. It totals out to 1,000 reps. I don't know if you can see that, but I'll put a picture in the next clip. So I'll be doing all of these exercises for 50 reps apiece, and let's get to it. think that I was gonna make it through these 1,000 reps. But I did it, and you all just saw it. It took me, an hour and 2 minutes to get through this workout. Could have been faster, but what matters is that I finished. Now I have to go get showered and dressed, get my kids off to their annual checkups. Now, life can be hard sometimes. It can be hard, but you can make it through it. That's what you teach yourself when you exercise. And nothing's too hard. You can make it through. It may hurt, it may take forever, but you can make it through it. And the reality is, life sucks sometimes. But that state of mind only lasts while. By the end of the day, you're over it and looking forward to better days.
I'm Liv Thick. Thank you for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. And remember, every body is beautiful.